I looked up and had to figure it out for myself too, but here he is, got his head down a little bit. The referee there, probably get 2 games for head contact if the league takes a look at it.